I'm outdoorsman Corey Ramsey in the Rocky Mountain National Park in Colorado. And one thing about the mountains is that they make their own weather. Just about every afternoon, you'll start out the day with a good clear sky, a blue sky. And then sure enough, right around 1:30, 2 o'clock in the afternoon, a thunderstorm. Now that means lightning, and that's the greatest threat being exposed up on top of the mountain. So it's key to stay in the tree line. Make sure you're surrounded by trees, not up on some high exposed cliff, and that way you'll avoid being struck by lightning, because that is no way to have a hike in the Rocky Mountains. I'm Corey Ramsey. You stay safe. Hope to see you in the woods.